Hi folks, out on the River Dee having a cast, looking for some salmon and sea trout, using the Hardy Ultralight Travel Rod 13.6. By the time you see this video, we're dropping a review on that rod, so check it out, stay tuned, and tight lines. Cheers. We eat fish, short salads, and make red ballots. The biochemical sling lord, but throw the arrows in the dolphin. Focal course, which laser breeze my triple. What was wrong with that?